you. Okay, if you do want to ask a question, please raise your hand so we can get a microphone to you. We'll start with Ali down the front. If we can get a microphone here, thank you.
Mauricio, was that kind of a stark lesson, I guess, in Bayern taking chances and Spurs not taking this?
Well, I think to explain a little bit the game is, yes, they were very clinical in front of the goal. I think it was a game about attempts or about shoot on target or off targets, a little bit, I think, was similar, but they were very clinical. And yes, the timing of the goal arrived in a moment that was a massive, crucial or big impact for us. I think in the last action to concede the second goal on the first half after playing a really, really very good first half and very good first 30 minutes. I think the team was playing so well. No one expected us in the second half what happened.
Okay, take a question from Matt down the front.
Maurizio, could you just give us an idea of what you've said to your players after that and whether there's been any sort of inquest or whether there will be an inquest now in the days coming?
Sorry, when?
What have you said to your players after that game?
This game? Difficult to talk now. I say nothing. I think now is a moment to stay all together. But you can imagine that we cannot talk now because now is a situation that we need to be calm first to talk. After that, we are going to talk, of course, tomorrow, but not today. Today is a moment. We know all that how we feel, very disappointed. The feelings, of course, are not so good. And now is a moment to be calm and not make a mistake. The most important now. After a result like today, it's so important to stay calm. You are not going to fix nothing shouting or talking or now when the emotion are on the skin, you know?
Okay, take a question from Boris. Would you pass it back, Matt? It might be easier.
Thank you very much. Mauricio, how quickly can you forget this game then? I mean, Red Star Belgrade won today, so nothing is lost. At this stage, last season, you didn't have any points after the Barcelona game.
No, of course. Of course, if we are cold and we analyze the game, and on the end, when you lose a game, 1-0 is the same that this type of result. The feeling, of course, on the last, 10 minutes of the game, when we concede the 3 goal, it's like the team was tired or give up a little bit. That is show a little bit our frustration during the game because until 83 minutes, the team was alive. The team was fighting. We create few chances to score the third goal and always be on the game. But they were very clinical. Of course that they are so good and they have a lot of quality, but they were very clinical every time that was they approach our box or our goal. They were very, 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 very clinical. Of course, taking a risk with player like how they play or how the player and the quality that they have. When you are after 53 minutes on the second half, after 8 minutes that we start and we concede 2 goals, you know, taking a risk, always the space can be there to run. They are fast and concede like this. Of course, we are so disappointed because I cannot say another thing that I feel very, very, very disappointed. My feeling is so bad because when you concede 7 goals, it's so tough. But you need to face this type of situation. Always is nice when you play a final of the Champions League, and it's nice to put my face when we qualify in Manchester City or in Ajax, and to put the face in front of you when, before the final of the Champions League. But now I need to put the same face in front of you and accept that we wasn't as good that we expect.
Okay, we'll go to Paul, then finish with John and Matt. Okay, so we'll go with Paul here first.
Maurizio, how do you approach this? How do you fix this to stop it from turning into a much wider problem that can impact on the season?
You know, it's the most important is to move on in this type of situation. Of course, to assess always the team, assess our player is that's my more the most difficult job for us. I think after 5 years, our sixth season here, I think to be clear and to try to, of course, to work like always, trying to give solution to the player. I think we are very critics with ourselves, and of course to find always the way to fix the problem. Yes, we need again to try to work, to try to move on, because I think it's more psychological now, and to try to move on is not that much in between us. Talking in different way each other, I think the most important now is to have one idea, one analysis, one assessment, and we need to stick with this idea, this assessment, and from there start to improve. And on the end is like you say, you know, your colleagues say is okay. 3 points, but last season was a similar. But this type of result, when I think are tough. But the most important is to stay now calm, no rush analysis, no rush judgment, no rush assessment. It's so important now to take a few hours to start to see what happened. But again, I repeat, my feeling was good. After 30 minutes, I think no one in that stadium expect this type of result on the end. That is why how changed football. And of course, we need to work, but in the same time was a little bit a strange game, or it was a little bit unlucky for us tonight.
Okay, we'll go with Matt and then we'll finish up there with John.
Mauricio, you've not had too many low spells in your career as a manager. Do you think that the way it ended tonight and the way the results have gone this season, that the coming weeks getting things back on track is the biggest challenge you faced as a manager?
What I told you many weeks, few months ago, that is going to be a tough season. And always I told you, for me, after the final of Champions League, was a chapter close. And now the club is in a period that they need to open another chapter and design a project, a medium long term. That is like I always told you. It's not because now that defeat is going to change my opinion. It's, of course, this type of situation happen and you need to show your quality like a man first. Before to face like a professional is like a man, because that this type of situation is you need to put your quality, your how you are strong like a person to face this type of situation, and of course after is coming the professional side. But now we need to be a man and to face that problem and be strong all together to try to bounce back and change that feelings.
Okay, we'll take the last one right over there with John. Thank you, Mauricio.
So is your good feeling that this was a freak result rather than a sign of something deeper?
To be honest, after 30 minutes or after the first half, was my best feeling managing the team this season. That is so difficult to accept, how after on the second half change that feeling and you feel so really, really bad. But when you have in front the talented player that you have, Bayern Munich, that is an amazing team. And of course, you like, because the team on the end was like, was okay. The game was loose and we concede, but of course they were very clinical. We need to give the credit to them. And of course, and for us, we need to move on now, because on the end we lose 3 points. We need to move on to for the next game against Brighton. But of course, we are going to have the chance to play here next game on Champions League, and we need to be sure that we are ready again to play and win the games.
Okay, guys, thank you very
much.
Thank
you. Good night.